Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Soraya. I'm going to present a paper about Kiai and politician Kiai Haji As'ad Umar from Pesantren Darul Ulum Jombang. Pesantren Darul Ulum Jombang is a semi-modern, semi-salaf pesantren and is one of the major pesantren in East Java. The greatness of Pesantren Darul Ulum cannot be separated from the role of the pesantren's founders and leader who continue to make development effort with various policies. One of the leaders who are very influential in the development of this pesantren is Kiai Haji As'ad Umar, leader of Darul Ulum from 1985 to 2010. The main issues that will be discussed in the research is Kiai Haji As'ad Umar effort and thought in developing Pesantren Darul Ulum Jombang. And research question is, 1. Who is the background of life and thought of Kiai Haji As'ad Umar? 2. Who is the role of Kiai Haji As'ad Umar in politics and its influence on Darul Ulum? 3. Who are the effort and policies of Kiai Haji As'ad Umar in developing Darul Ulum and the impact of its development? The research methods. Using four stages of historical research method, namely heuristic, criticism, interpretation, and historiography. The framework of this research includes using cultural broker concept according GERDS, the search of document proofs, the closeness and synergy that exists between Darul Ulum and Golkar. This closeness cannot be separated from the main role of Kiai Haji As'ad Umar as Darul Ulum leader and Golkar politician. He placed himself as a cultural broker who can bridge the interests of the community and the authorities. And using structuration theory according Giddens, Kiai Haji As'ad Umar is an agent of change who, based on his knowledge, consciously support the authorities to be used for the development of Pesantren. He became the driving force for the development of Darul Ulum. He succeeded in breaking the image of the Pesantren, which was previously known as a traditional and backward educational institution, into a modern and advanced one. Family background Kiai Haji As'ad Umar is santri. He was raised empirically by Nahdlatul Ulama. He was a fighter and leader who is firm and resilient, steadfast, and never give up. He has political view that politics is a tool of struggle, where lobbying was the main vanguard for achieving his goals. His involvement in politics aim to promote the dignity of santri. Kiai Haji As'ad Umar was known as Macan NU from Jombang. Then he joined Golkar based on the reason to influence the government and use it for development of santri. He was an accommodative politician in responding political change for continuity and existence of Darul Ulum. The policies of Kiai Haji As'ad Umar in building Darul Ulum are collective leadership in the Majelis Pimpinan Pondok Pesantren Darul Ulum, professionalism in pesantren management, favorite school as Darul Ulum icon, higher education in pesantren, construction of pesantren facilities, creative, innovative, and adaptive in responding to change from outside. And now there is a conclusion. From this research, the results obtained was Kiai Haji As'ad Umar's character and thought cannot be separated from his background as the santri family and his thoroughly life experience. Second, Kiai Haji As'ad Umar was influential political kiai and lobbyist from Jombang. Broadly speaking, in his political journey, clearly illustrated how politics became a tool for him to approach the authorities in order to get benefits for Muslim and especially for pesantren. Third, Kiai As'ad Umar was the father of pesantren development. He was a Kiai who became the main initiator behind the development of Darul Ulum. He managed to break the image of pesantren, which was previously known as traditional and backward educational institution, to be a modern and advanced one. Unlike the previous research on Pondok Darul Ulum, this research has several novelties. Kiai Haji As'ad Umar was one of the influential figures in Golkar and the beginning of its development. So far, in several studies, the influential Darul Ulum figures in Golkar is Kiai Haji Musta'in Romli, and did not specially mention Kiai Haji As'ad Umar. From this research, Kiai Haji As'ad was a politician who became the axis of East Java Kiai in supporting the government, while Kiai Haji Musta'in played role as a symbol. The development of the pesantren was pioneered and carried out by Kiai Haji As'ad Umar with his lobbying skills. His thinking resulted in policies that succeeded in elevating the dignity of pesantren as advanced and prestigious educational institutions. Pesantren is not only used politically by the authority, but it succeeded to utilize its closeness to the government. Kiai Haji As'ad Umar as a leader played a big role here, so that the pesantren had an equal position with other public education in general. That is all for my presentation. Thank you very much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.